Outposts and an Ark escape pod. Where'd they get that?
Crap. Do you think they might have found an Ark?
We need an up close scan.
We should take a look at those Kett machines.
R11 Holor, in need of assistance.
No longer aware of where it is. Dispose of it.
Is that the Kett leader here? That's what they follow?
Watching the corners.
These caves could be a good shelter if people need it.
Wonder if there's anything hidden away back here.
Looks like they found it drifting and brought it here.
I'm not able to extrapolate point of origin, Pathfinder.
But the Ark could be intact, like the Hyperion.
Let's hope so.
long way from the flock, little duck.
Little duck? Who is this?
Someone who's got work for you. Come to my nav point, if you think you're up for it.
Don't want to keep him waiting, little duck. That is not becoming a thing.
I am infinite. There are evil creatures in my territory. And a troll that captures them will be rewarded. The trolls that do not will be punished.
Sounds like we've already had an effect. People want to come here, just like they wanted to come to Andromeda. Except now they'll know what they'll find. A hard world, but you can get used to anything if you try.
Tough to get used to life on this rock. Too long staring at it from the Nexus and knowing we'd failed.
Animals on our missing crates again, same as before.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station.
Weird. It's clean, like the others.
Mining zones have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder.
Idea, because we have to press on.
Politicians, always helpful.
Our friend was calling from a Kett bunker?
We don't know he's a friend.
Well, glad you decided to show.
This your handiwork?
Abso-fucking-lutely. Name's Bane Messani. Kett hunting's a hobby of mine.
Killing Kett isn't a pastime.
Really? Because that's all I've done on Eos. Planet's a Kett magnet. I've been tracking them down, marking locations to target. You took out the crown jewel. But the bastards still have a presence here. You want to protect that shiny new outpost? You better wipe them out.
I'll do whatever I can to keep Adromos safe.
Glad to hear it. Sending nav points to your Omni-tool. Eventually we'll want to hit the Crown Jewel, their main base. But I don't think you're ready for that yet.
I'll cut my teeth on the smaller targets.
Smart woman. Happy hunting, Pathfinder.
Stay safe, Messani.
That's the goal. Hell of a day, huh?
You obviously weren't a Kett hunter back in the Milky Way.
No, I worked in the private security sector. Pay was good, but the job bored me. A buddy of mine told me about the initiative. Thought it'd be a hell of an adventure.
Bring any family with you?
Hell no. My mom died when I was a kid. Never met my father. Heard he was a big-time merc. All I know is he gave me his name and nothing else.
You didn't come to Eos with Bradley's team.
No, I'm one of 10 scary exiles. Left the Nexus after the uprising. Been planet-hopping ever since, hunting Kett.
Not sure anyone likes the Kett, but you really seem to hate them.
What can I say? They're ugly. And I'm a man about aesthetics.
Why did you join the uprising?
Didn't like how they played God, deciding who woke up when. So, I played mutineer, and things didn't pan out. I went my own way.
You didn't want to stay with the other exiles?
Honestly, most exiles are assholes, and not the lovable kind.
Why do you think the Kett are drawn to Eos?
In my experience, they go wherever those weird-ass structures are. No idea why. I gave up questioning the damn things. Better to just put a bullet in their head.
Stay safe, Messani.
That's the goal.
Generators the Kett brought.
Given the large Kett presence on Eos, I would agree, Pathfinder.
We'll just keep shutting them down as we find them. coming up on the barracks.
Stay sharp. Shouldn't be as many here as the base. No reason to get cocky, though.
Teamwork.
Not bad, little duck. Not bad.
That is seriously the worst nickname.
Damn good work out there, Pathfinder. Wanted to extend my thanks in person. You did a hell of a thing, taking out all those Kett.
You showed me where to head?
You would have been fine without me. But you didn't drive all this way for me to kiss your ass. Here, your reward. Glad someone from the Nexus is competent.
Stay safe, Messani.
That's the goal.